Dear beloveds, throughout all of my life, I've always had a safe place to run to in my darkest hours, my diary. Even though in my past, I didn't always run to him first, some way, somehow, he always seemed to pull me back into his loving arms. There's so much throughout my life, my diary has taught me how to let go and just allow him to cover it all with his precious blood. I dare not speak on the things the Lord has not yet brought me through. But I do believe it's time now to share the pages of my journey with my diary with all of you. Sincerely, Gingy.